Mr. Greco, counselor.
No, absolutely not.
Hello, Tim. You came to see me off?
No, Evelyn, you do not have to go.
Yes, she does, agent.
Okay, fellas, what's your business?
We're NCIS, agent, okay? All good.
Night, Torres. We got her up back by the delivery entrance.
Roger that.
The delivery entrance?
To avoid meddlers.
Or more likely to not be seen before you disappear for good.
From America, maybe, but Russia's not so bad in spring. I could really use a fresh start.
Like the one your fellow spies never got?
You not listen to them.
Billings and the Watts couple, huh?
Billings took himself out. The Watts story is unconfirmed.
Are you saying they're dead?
Yes, and you will be too if you go.
Do not listen to them.
Evelyn, Delilah still says that you are the absolute smartest TA she has ever had.
Aww, Delilah, really?
Yes, and in spite of how things ended up, she would not want anything bad to happen to you, and neither would I.
Convict or not, Evelyn, you still have the right to turn down this deal.
But not to deny an American prisoner a chance to come home.
Or you could save countless lives by helping us.
There'll be other offers that don't involve you getting killed.
No, Agent, there will not be any other offers, okay? Come on, are you just gonna stand there?
I got a daughter about this one's age, so I'd like to hear more.
My man.
Unbelievable.
Evelyn, why don't you just come back to NCIS with us and we'll talk about it. What do you say?
Yuri.
You know him?
Of course I do. Oh, is this a mugshot? That's too bad. He was such a sweetheart.
That is not a description that we have heard before.
Okay, don't get me wrong. He was trouble. But I mean, not at first. Yuri is who recruited me. Got me into ecology and stuff coming out of undergrad.
So when did you get the sense that he was trouble?
Once he started pushing me to get him that universal access key.
Yuri was behind that?
All of it. Though once he knew I wasn't getting the key, he pretty much ghosted me. Such a dude move.
That key could have been used to access bank codes, oil reserves, launch nukes. So when you say Yuri was behind all of it?
Global chaos. You know, revenge, destruction. That was pretty much all Yuri talked about. What's next?
Well, what kind of global chaos was Yuri planning when we caught him?
There'd be some way to find out.
Yeah, but I'm just not so sure that it's Evelyn